हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिशा एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेरिवेटिव। एंड इन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेरिवेटिव्स वी विल स्टडी द रेट ऑफ चेंज, एरर एंड एप्रोक्सीमेशंस, इंक्रीजिंग एंड डिक्रीजिंग फंक्शन, टेंजेंट एंड नॉर्मल्स, मैक्सिमा एंड मिनिमा। नाउ स्टूडेंट, in part first video we will study about rate of change. Now student, if y is equal to f(x) means y is a function of x, then rate of change of y with respect to x is given by dy by dx. This is equal to d by dx f(x). This implies that dy by dx is equal to f dash x, means rate of change of y with respect to x is f dash x. Again, if we represent area of circle by a and radius of circle is r, then area a is equal to pi r square. And if we find out rate of change of this area with respect to radius, then it is given by dA upon dr. This is equal to d upon dr pi r square. This implies that dA upon dr is equal to pi d by dr r square. This implies that dA upon dr equal to pi into 2r, means dA upon dr is equal to 2 pi r. Here, rate of change of area with respect to radius is 2 pi r. Now, we will solve some question which is based on rate of change of function. Now question is, find the rate of change of the area of a circle with respect to its radius r when r equal to 5 cm. Let capital A represents area of a circle. According to question, radius is r centimeter. We know that area A of circle is equal to pi r square. According to question, we have to find out rate of change of area with respect to radius r. For finding rate of change, we differentiate a equal to pi r square with respect to r. Now differentiating with respect to r, we get dA upon dr is equal to d by dr pi r square. This implies that dA upon dr is equal to pi is constant, then we write pi into d by dr r square, means 2r. This implies that dA upon dr equal to 2 pi r. Now dA upon dr at r equal to 5 cm is equal to 2 pi into 5. This is equal to 10 pi and unit of area is centimeter square here, and radius is centimeter, means 10 pi centimeter square per centimeter. This is final answer. Now next question is, the volume of the cube is increasing at the rate of 9 cubic centimeters per second. How fast is the surface area increasing when the length of an edge is 10 centimeter? Let V represents volume of cube and S represents its surface area. Here surface area means total surface area. Also let X is length of edge, then volume V is equal to X cube. Let this is first, and surface area S equal to 6x square. Let this is second. According to question, it is given that volume of a cube is increasing at the rate of 9 cubic centimeters per second. Means dV upon dt is equal to 9 centimeter cube per second. Let this is third. Now differentiating, first with respect to P, we get dV upon dt is equal to d upon dt x cube. This implies that value of dV upon dt is 9 centimeter cube per second. Then we write 9 is equal to d by dt x cube, means d by dx x cube multiplied by dx upon dt. This implies that 9 equal to d by dx x cube, means 3x square into dx upon dt. Now we write 9 is divided by 3, then we write 3 equal to x square dx upon dt. This implies that dx upon dt equal to 3 upon x square. Let this is question number 4. Now differentiating equation number 2 with respect to t. Differentiating second with respect to t, we get ds upon dt is equal to d by dt 6x square. This implies that ds upon dt equal to 6 into d by dt x square. Then we write 6 into d by dx x square into dx upon dt. This implies that ds upon dt is equal to 6 into d by dx x square, means 2x into dx upon dt. This implies that ds upon dt is equal to 12x into, and the value of dx upon dt is 3 upon x square from 4. Then we write ds upon dt is equal to 12 3 36. X is cancel out, 36 upon x. Then ds upon dt at x is equal to 10 centimeter is equal to 36 upon 10, this equal to 3.6 centimeter square per second. This is required rate of change of surface area when h is 10 centimeter. Now dear student, some question is given in your Google Classroom app. Thanks.